There are new boards from Arduino targeted at the Internet of Things. Arduino, the Italian company famous for its programmable plug-and-play electronics boards, is turning its focus on connected gadgets. The company is preparing to launch a new board called the Primo, the first to contain built-in Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, NFC, and infrared all-in-one. Federico Musto, CEO of Arduino, showed me the boards at Makerfair Bay Area.
This is the first board that we build as a really, let's say, starting point to write code for IoT.
Until now, anyone building with Arduino had to plug in add-on boards for wireless networking, but the Primo puts it all together in one. Also new is the Primo Core. It's a cut-down version that doesn't have support for expansion boards and onboard Wi-Fi, but other core functions are there. It can be directly embedded into a project or used with the companion Alice board, which adds a USB connector, NFC antenna, and breaks out some of the connectors to make it easier to wire up. Arduino also has another new board called the Otto.
The most important feature is the microphone. So for the first time, we built the microphone built in on the PCB, and that allows us to talk.
So with that microphone, the Otto can be programmed to work with Amazon's Echo and other speech recognition systems. So users can talk to their devices, something that's becoming more popular, according to Musto.
I think the key point is the way that you interact with this stuff. No one wants you to use a keyboard anymore. Also the iPhone, iPad, is, oh guys, I'm... So I believe that really the right way is just to talk. Hey, what, can you make a pizza today? And you make the pizza.
Arduino is currently producing the boards. They'll be available in late June or July. Prices are yet to be announced.